Hello and welcome to my open life. It's been quite an interesting day today. I've been calling around and applying for jobs because I really need an after school job to get myself some money. So I've been doing that and I've been calling about some more about some music stuff and some modeling stuff and yeah, and I started rehearsing for this, and when I felt ready to do an open live, I got a phone call from this guy that I work for, and he asked me if I could help him with this school thing to help the kids to sing better, because they have like this school play thing, and he's the like leader for that, and the kids, well, they're not kids, they're 15 and 16 year olds. They know the songs, but they do not sing that good. So I'm gonna help him with that tomorrow. So I've been talking to him a little bit, and he said he would call me back after 20 minutes. And I didn't feel like I had enough time to do an open live then, cause this will take 20 minutes. So, but he didn't call, so. Like after he called like after 45 minutes or so, so I did have time, but I didn't know that, and I didn't want to risk anything. But anyways, so then it was dinner. Time flies, you know? Time really flies. Just when you get a phone call or have to do something, it's just time flies, and before you know it's 7:30. So but I've been rehearsing and it's been ready, so I'm gonna do it now. I'm gonna do three Cher Lloyd covers. Those are Beautiful People with Your Love and Want You Back. I'm gonna start with Beautiful People. So, I don't know, enjoy. It's my last big breath, what you want me to do? When you act all cool like you already knew. And I'll be stuck here cold, just waiting the truth. Till your heart starts beating, well, that's somebody new. You know that it's true, cause it's beautiful people like you who get whatever they want. And it's beautiful people like you who suck the life right out of my heart. And it's beautiful people like you who make me cry. Cause nobody else could be nearly as cruel as you. It's a naked game that you're making me play. Where I call back home as you're walking away. Then it's all quite clear what you want me to say. But you'll be so long. It's true, cause it's beautiful people like you went, oh, cool, like you already knew. Thank you, Cobain. I couldn't say thank you because I was singing. But thank you anyways, even though you left. sorry. Okay, so that was cover number one. I remember when I first heard Want You Back and see that music video, I thought that, man, that girl is so cool. I want to be her, and I started listening to her, and I don't know, her songs are good, I guess. I mean, yeah, I guess they are, but I just got a really long message on Instagram, so I'm just going to swipe that up and answer that later. Where was I? Yeah, music, yeah, Shay Lloyd. When I first saw the music video, Want You Back, I was like, okay, the song is cool, but what is she doing? Why? Why are you going to prison? What you do? And then I realized she's crazy. But the song is so good. It is. And then I seen the music video for With Your... Well, maybe I saw Oath first. I think so. Yeah, I think I saw Oath first. That's like more of a rap song, so I don't think I'm gonna do that. Maybe I'll maybe do it later, like cover it some other time, but not now. It's with Becky G. That's a good song. I like her clothes in that video. There's a fly in here, and it's really annoying. And I don't know where it went. But yeah, I like the video, and I like her clothes in that video. And then I saw With Your Love. That's the one I'm gonna do now. I like that video. It's cool, even though it's a lot of weird and I don't get it. And then I seen I Wish. I like that video as well. I don't think Beautiful People has a video, and if it has, I haven't seen it. Anyways, I like her. She's cool. She's like tough. She has all those tattoos and she's still like a really girly girl, but I don't know. I like her. So, I'm gonna do With Your Love. Baby, you're the best, cause you work me out. I keep building walls up, but just here and down. I'm fine, I don't wanna like it, but you know I like it, but you know I like it. Used to always think I was bulletproof, but you got an AK and you're blowing through. Explosive, you don't even know it, but you didn't know. You got me flying with your love, shining with your love, riding with your love. Feel like I'm on top of the world with your love. One hand with your love, can't quit. So sick, but so what? I feel like I'm on top of the world with your love. Sorry. 'cause you got me flying with your love, shining with your love, riding with your love. I feel like I'm on top of the world with your love, on hit with your love, can't quit with your love. So sick, so what? I feel like I'm on top of the world with your love, flying with your love, shining. Hi, Muhammad. yeah, so just need to find that. Hi, Cobain. So I love with your love. Yeah, so tomorrow I'm going to help those kids with their singing, as I told earlier in the video. And yeah, I'm really excited about that. I know I'm like 3 years older than them, but I know that they'll respect me. I hope so, at least, because I know how to approach them since I'm like about their age. I think it's easier to approach kids when you're a kid yourself, you know, because you know what they think. Like, personally, I don't want to get yelled at. That won't make me do anything if you're yelling at me. So I just, like, well, I'll do it, but not with the same passion as I would if they would just tell me and not yell it at me. I'm good, Cobain, how are you? Yeah, Sarah, how are you too? I am at home in Norway. yeah. Where was I? Well, yeah. I can't remember where I was, so. Okay. I'm sorry. Now I'm gonna do "Want You Back." Bye. You never had much game. I thought I needed to upgrade. So I wanna walk away, baby. Now I see you've been hanging out with that other girl in town, looking like a pair of clowns, clowns, clowns. Remember all the things that you and I did first? Now you're doing them with her. Remember all the things that you and I did first? I had to win them with her. Remember all the things you do and I did first. You got me like this. Boy, you can say anything you want. I don't give a sh. No one else can have you. I want you back. Want you back. Want you back. I had broken up thinking you'd be crying. Now I'm feeling sh. Looking at you flying. I want you back. Want you back. Want you back. Boy, you can say. Cobain. I just need to read through. Thank you so much for commenting. So that was cover number three. Also, the first song I ever heard by Cher Lloyd. When I first heard her, I didn't know that she was in a competition. Want You Back. Yeah, the songs Want You Back. I didn't know that she entered a competition. I just thought that, she was an artist. So, I've always had that fear that when you enter competitions that you'll be known as that person that entered the competition, but Cher Lloyd isn't, so I guess it's possible not to. Thank you, Cobain, for all the comments. Seven times. So thank you guys so much for watching. And I would really appreciate it if you gave this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please go check out my previous videos and like them as well. And if you want, you can follow my social media, which is Twitter and Snapchat at Emma Praise. If you're having any trouble writing my last name, it's the same username as on this app. And my Instagram is Emma Praise Official, so you can go follow me there as well. So thank you guys so much. I am not Kurdish, but it's cool that you are. I have a Kurdish friend, but we're not friends anymore, but we used to be. She lives here in Norway. I'm in Norway. Norway. He's not answering right now. Where was I? Have you written anything else?